One of the best dramas we watched last year was a Korean show called Kingdom, and season 2 recently arrived on our screens. This show is top-notch stuff. The costuming, the makeup effects, the cinematography, the storytelling, we loved every part of this. There is so much jammed into the 6 episodes. Ah, it's just so, so good. Here's the overall show description to give you an idea of what it's about. While strange rumors about their ill king grip a kingdom, the crown prince becomes their only hope against a mysterious plague overtaking the land. Yes, this has zombies in it, but this is unique in the genre. It's a period piece, a costume drama, an action thriller, there's political shenanigans, it's got everything. And for good reason, in our house, it's known as Korean Game of Thrones. Apart from the great storylines, there's a developing mystery running through the center of this, and you're right there, shouting at the TV, trying to tell your theory to the characters with each new turn. We also liked things like how they used the limitations of the time period to good effect. There's no machine guns and chainsaws to deal with these zombies, just swords and single-shot muzzle-loading rifles that have to be frantically reloaded as the zombie horde is rushing toward you. I don't know what else to say about this other than this is a fantastic series. Season 2 ups the ante, and we came away from it very, very satisfied.
둘 중 하나는 죽어야 합니다.